name is Matt Gilman. Rode BMX for a couple years, rode mountain bikes for a couple years, mixed it up, and got into trials in 2001, 2002. Now, I lost my sight back in 2006 from complications to diabetes. It kind of all started in 2004. Went through 22 eye surgeries, trying to clean everything up. Basically, blood vessels that grow around the retina that shouldn't grow there, and they're trying to clean all those up. And after so many eye surgeries, you know, they just started getting bad. And right now, I got a silicone oil in my right eye to kind of keep everything settled. And a bunch of like stuff growing on the lens and the cornea, so it's kind of looking through like a fog. The left eye retina is detached really, really badly, so I can't really see out of that one. A lot of it's just knowing, being confident in what I walked out and felt before I wrote it to make sure I kind of had a mental picture in my mind. And as long as I'm confident with what I remember, I can usually just go for it. Of having eyesight for 24 years, you know, I had a lot of, you know, I know what things look like, so it kind of helps out. Like when people tell me like what something looks like, I can picture it.
Hey, turn it. That's perfect right there. Yeah, go back real quick. There you go. That's beautiful. Very nice. That's nice. That's good.
Yeah, I need to go for that. And when you're turning like that and you can't see, you're just using tire feel. You know, it helps. And I use my navigator, but he screws up his left and his right sometimes. So then I start second guessing him.
Thank you very much.
I'd like to thank my sponsors, Chris King Components, Trial Tech Components, Endura Clothing, Continental Tires, and Team AFC, Adventures for the Cure. All of those guys have helped me keep my bike running smoothly and keeping me dry while I'm riding, and even promote me in different events and help me spread my story. I'd also like to thank my wife Nikki and my son Evan for letting me ride my bike whenever I need to. I'd also like to thank all my friends who helped me get out and ride, such as my friend Bill to get spot to spot and take me out on the weekends so I can feel kind of like the weekend warrior. And you know, people like you guys who help spread my story to the public. Thank you.